Hi, I'm Laura for Poker News, and we were officially 2 weeks into the WSOP yesterday, marking the milestone with 7 events and 3 bracelet winners. Daniel Lazarus took down the Millionaire Maker for $1 million, while Ryan Leng became a 3-time WSOP champion when he emerged victorious in the 8-game mix event. There was also a bracelet for Michael Prendergast at his first ever WSOP. He won the 600 pot limit Omaha. Vanessa Cade is one to watch today as she navigated her way through the shark-infested day one field of the 5K No Limit Hold'em to make the money and bag for day two. This makes her 5th cash of the year at the WSOP, having already finished in the money in events 9, 10, 15 and 17. 6-time bracelet winner Daniel Negreanu was also off to a good start in the 5K with over 2 million in chips at one stage, which would have been enough to secure an overnight chip lead. However, Anthony Spinella doubled through the GG Poker Ambassador, knocking Negreanu back some. He still found a bag at the close of play, leaving the 2010 main event runner-up, John Reisner, to finish the day as chip lead. Elsewhere, Mikio Aoki, Deborah Brooke, Diane Cooley, Lara Eisenberg and JJ Liu are the only 5 players remaining in the Ladies No Limit Hold'em Championship. All eyes are on chip leader Aoki. She previously came second in the tournament in 2014, so finds herself with an opportunity to make amends and finally get her hands on some poker gold. Meanwhile, Pete Chen, Maurice Hawkins and Levi Klump remain in the 1K freeze-out No Limit Hold'em, which is whittled down to only 38 players. Klump secured the overnight chip lead, the only player to bag more than 2 million. Pete Chen recently secured his first gold bracelet, will return with 920,000, just outside the top 10. Maurice Hawkins is close by with 915,000. Maurice has a record 14 WSOP circuit rings, but no bracelet as yet. Maybe that will change today. Elsewhere, Phil Hellmuth has made it through day one of the 1500 horse with 74,000 in chips. Adam Owen, the British mixed game specialist with 2 circuit rings, is also still in the running there. Owen bagged a healthy 220,000 chips. Mark Dickstein took the end of day chip lead with 300,000. Dickstein notably finished third in a 10K PLO event in 2006. Moving on to today, 2 more events have been added to the schedule. At 11 a.m, the 1K PLO 8-handed will kick off, while at 3 p.m, we'll see the start of the 10K short deck No Limit Hold'em event. And that's all for now, but keep with us here at Poker News for all the latest updates as the day progresses. Our coverage of the WSOP is powered by Club GG.